You won't believe that these cookies have three hidden vegetables. Welcome to episode 3 of Sneaky Veggies.
Okay, these cookies literally taste like a fudge brownie, but secretly contain spinach, carrot, and zucchini. They're also made with wholesome ingredients like flax, oats, applesauce, and maple syrup, making them both vegan and allergy-free, so perfect for back to school. Whip them together in less than 20 minutes, and remember to follow for more healthy recipes like this.